Here we have a very common gate motor. This one happens to be an ATA Neoslider. We're going to demonstrate how to put it in neutral in case of a power failure. You simply open this little door. When it's in the open position, the gate can be pushed by hand. When it's in the closed position, it's locked in again and ready for use. Job done.